was busy thinking about.
The fact that Hooters hasn't launched a home delivery service called Knockers seems like a missed business opportunity to me.